Lawyer's Reaction.
Whenever you're driving, you must travel at a safe distance behind the car in front of you in case that car stops in an emergency. Courts have ruled that braking for an animal is considered an emergency unless that animal is small enough where it wouldn't damage your vehicle or cause any risk of injury to the occupants inside. That's the definition of a squirrel. It means that car in front is mostly liable for the damages that happen next.